Hello everyone, so we're gonna continue now part 3 of the light falling with the warlock first. So I'm excited to see what other gamers are talking about my what they call it, gameplay, but I'm seeing there's a lot of people is busy watching other people gameplay, but it's okay. At least you know, people watching. Okay, there is something here is missing. Okay, this is the one. Okay, we'll go to EDZ to this one here. You know, I was wondering about the airplane that we can use, but we cannot use it. But there is something it can make us fly than the, our power, you know. But I'm not sure how to get it. Not yet. What is this place? Oh, this is the farm. Wow, it's been a long time we didn't come here. Let's take a look around. Oh, the farm is destroyed than before. Where is the guardians? There's only me here? Maybe for now.
Huh. Hello, Guardian. Good to see you again.
Good to see
Wish
you
it
too.
Were under better circumstances. I don't believe we've met. Devrim K. Velask.
Velask. I am Mizrax, Kel of the House of Light.
I'd heard the Vanguard had Elixni allies in the city. Good to have you here.
Yes, many have come to the Vanguard's aid. Mara Kel is using her light to protect us.
Kel, there is no need for honorifics. And my power is not of the light.
Afraid we must cut the pleasantries short. In the aftermath of the attack on the Traveler, the Shadow Legion has begun taking captives to the pyramids.
Amanda Holliday is...
gone.
We cannot reach her on any frequency.
Oh no.
Holiday is out there. Of that I'm certain. I'll continue scanning the comms.
We will find her, Amanda. We will find her.
The only question is what precisely? Give me a moment to prepare the LZ and I'll brief you. Until then.
Together we will save the captives and Amanda. The light provides.
Need more than the light to stand against the witness, but I can provide. Now go, and I will focus on the battles to come.
All right, Guardian. I'll keep it brief. The witness took a swing at the Traveler, and when we tried to intervene, our pilots went down. Amanda Holliday among them. The survivors, what there were of them, went to ground near Trossland and Old Russia. Now the damned Shadow Legion is picking through the wreckage and capturing prisoners. We're running rescue ops in the EDZ now. Crow has gone ahead to scout the defenses. He's reporting the pyramid outpost is utterly impenetrable. Fortunately, the Queen is on our side. Mara is imbuing you with otherworldly power. Awoken magics and all that. I'm not sure how it works myself, but if she believes you can make it through, I'm not about to disagree. I'm glad you're here, Guardian. I'll see you in the field.
Okay. Okay, let's see where we're gonna go. Where are we gonna go? Oh, here. Hey, some people joined me. That's good. This is the new one. Okay. Ooh, this look good. Can I change the color? Yep, I can.
Repeat emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holiday. My ship was disabled during combat and I was forced down in the EDC. While I was waiting for evac, I saw a Shadow Legion patrol leading a group of captives to a pyramid. Sneaking into the facility with the prisoners. I'll bring my comms along as a beacon. Whoever hears this, tell the Guardian to gear up and follow my signal.
Hey guys, that's not to die.
Emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holiday. Does anyone read me?
You know about being with the teams. Some of the teams are quite good. Some of them they don't help you. Some of them ignore you.
A bit risky though. Can't say I condone it.
Risky. Ain't you the fella who once ran a Cabal blockade just for fresh eggs?
Guilty as charged. Just hold tight, my dear. Reinforcements are on
the way. They're
here. Where in the facility are you, Amanda?
I'm in the cell block with the prisoners. Guardian can follow my comm signal right to it.
They're a bit of a roadblock at the moment, but fear not, they're en route.
Maybe I will change my gun to something and we might need this. You have to play safe to win, you know, and save everybody. Ammo for someone is powerful than this guy. Now we can go.
We will breach the pyramid not through its walls,
through the very fabric of reality. Harness my power and enter the ascendant plane.
He's a Ferrari 91, F91. This is so creepy and beautiful. Oh no, I'm gonna fall.
I must admit, I had several good ideas for this jailbreak, but traversing an alternate reality was not among them.
Guardians doing what now? I swear, the longer I know y'all, the stranger things get.
Stranger still, now that the witness has arrived.
So taken here. Oh no! Somebody help me? Maybe get in from here. Then down. This is so weird and creepy. Yeah, don't let them eat us for lunch. You know, these people, they will eat us. His boy.
Chasing their tails. Looks like they're deploying some heavy firepower to stop you, though.
There's something up ahead. It's
up ahead.
Bringing back a memory. Or
oh no.
Aldrin's memory, I guess. A familiar voice. Be careful, Guardian.
Oh no. A familiar voice, is it? That thing I don't like here. Yep. It's a familiar voice.
They are but empty shells filled with the desires of greatness. Trust in your light, and they cannot stop you.
Yep, that thing is here. There's a lot of them here. Wait, maybe we have to break this thing. Yeah, there's no snipers and zombies. Together. Okay, good, good.
I tested the perimeter of that pyramid for hours but couldn't find any entry points. And now the Guardian just walks in?
Yes.
It depends on one's point of view. The walls of the prison may be impenetrable, but the walls between worlds are not.
You never did have much respect for boundaries, did you?
Let's go.
I see you on my radar, Guardian. The prison cell should be just ahead. The head guards are ready to be at the workshop.
Oh boy. No, I hope so that power appears somewhere here.
Target power located. Seize their essence and consecrate them in your Balefires. Once sanctified, the essences will become weapons to lower your enemy's defenses.
Taken and Cabal. That's not fair. Oh my god. Hey Guardian, take this. Everybody here, Amanda.
Good work, everyone.
Guardian, my ship's nearby, but she took a beating. I could use your help getting her out of here.
Rest in time. I like that. Yeah, return to orbit, I think. Is there anything to do? Let's see. Finishing that. This. Nice. Go to him, okay. Okay, go there. Oh, is everyone here? Okay. Hello, guys. Working so hard, huh? There's not enough space. Okay. Can you just come back? Hard to choose which one. Wait. So, take that. Wait. That. Okay, so
I sensed your triumph through the choke of the pyramid's suppression. With the scepter in hand, you were able to move through the depths of the ascendant plane. It is as I hoped. Your life sings
plane.
With the incantations
flying
I send
forth, with sword?
Strengthening
okay.
You in ways not seen since the Seven Paladins. Since the Queen's Guard. Powerful as I am, I cannot be everywhere at once.
Imagine like this game become like an AI.
So
we can talk
you with
to her
favor.
Or talking to anybody, you
take
know.
It. Breach
and
the
they can
plane.
Conversation
walk
with us.
Ley lines within.
That's
and
gonna be nice.
Those who would oppose you. I do not ask for fealty in return. I would not kneel in your place, as favor with condition remains a shackle. No. Claim this power freely, as your strength serves my kingdom and your own. Let it flow through you, Queensguard, and I shall knight you myself.
We have one more still. What a nice sword. Okay, if I'm gonna use the sword somehow and get other things, I have to take something from the... Okay, so... I will take this for a while. Okay, let's go to the last step for this part. To here. Yeah, I need some material to do that. Wait, it's 25 and it's 22. Didn't need it for a while. 25, no need. 24, okay, we need.
Rohan always says, battles are won with strength.
Are we here for a reason? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You have both.
Yeah.
Too bad you haven't seen me over.
Uh-oh. Ho ho ho. What the hell happened?
It's incredible.
Ugh. Oh no! This elevator can kill me? I don't need this elevator. You know why? Because I'm Batman.
Lightbearer, you have a dangerous mission ahead of you. Storming Kallus' stronghold won't be easy. Normally, I'd have more intel before a direct attack.
The Guardian has faced the unknown and prevailed every time. They are equal to the task. The radial mast is somewhere in Kallus' ship. If you strike swiftly, we can remove it as a threat before it ever reaches the Vale. Enter Kallus' fortress, find the radial mast, and destroy it.
Sure. This is a game. Oh no. Death. Or live.
You're pulling out the red carpet for us.
Red carpet, you're funny. Hello guys. Not gonna stop me. Come down from there. Creepy.
There's something strange here too.
Hey,
a powerful concentration of light.
This
energy?
Is an Egyptian thing.
Something's not right.
What is called a bull hole?
A source of paracausal energy. It could be the radial mast.
I think I should go down somehow.
The Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mast.
Must be more than one path to the radial mast. Stand by. I'll send you all the sensor scans we have.
You want them to take an indirect route? We can ill afford to waste time.
I'm working with less data than I'd like, but I've mapped out an alternate route through the ship.
What is these things?
One with fewer cannons.
Oh, that's dogs.
Pointed at
it. Hello.
This is what you think is best, then.
Wakey wakey.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here?
I hear the... Is there a way to go up? Yeah, with you guys. The Garden of the Permit. The Cabal. Are you guys, what are you doing? I don't think so, these people are from Middle East.
Looks like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
Ooh. Don't fall. Creepy mask. What is this thing?
That statue could have come right out of the Leviathan. Maybe he's still the same old Callus deep down.
Okay. Open sesame. No, are we going here?
The Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my senses. Ooh. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the veil? What is the witness planning?
All very good questions. But one that could
destroy
the radial mast and save your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Yep, taken here. So, one, two. Open sesame again.
The Shadow Legion are ready for a siege. Look at all these ships.
Callus is ready to annihilate this city. Those ships reach the cryopod. Casualties.
I think
would
we should
devastated.
Go there.
Hey, I think we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
I'm not gonna die tonight. Not in this creepy pyramid. I'm not gonna be a mummy, you know? I like the music. Yes,
again.
We have to take it.
Again? Go up and defend that.
Too often.
Oh no.
Ha! Take that! Rohan, you've got fewer ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
I told you, I'm not gonna die tonight. Oh no, that thing. Oh, he's not. Oh boy. This is not good. Oh, no! He's so powerful. Oh no, we're gonna go back now from the beginning. Oh boy. I hate to do that.
The Shadow Legion are ready for us. Just look at all these ships.
Talon is ready to annihilate this. Those ships reach the cryopods. Casualties would be devastating.
We could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
Didn't want to die, so maybe. I don't know. We gotta try. Oh no! Oh my god! Yeah, I become mummy. They put me inside a coffin. I become mummy. Well, I'm Assassin's Creed in this. Look. Look, this is Assassin's Creed costume.
Shadow Legion are ready for a sequel. Just look at all these ships.
Callus is ready to annihilate this city. Those ships reach the cryopods. Casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
Careful with the dog thing. Someone behind me. Maybe that freebie guy.
Hey, extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? No opposite than that.
Ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Torment, up high!
Time to run from here. Oh no, oh no, 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 no! Get away, get away! He is powerful, this guy. That taken, you bring taken, you're weak. Oh no. Angry. Ooh, one hit! My God! Amy is strong. Okay, and this guy cannot be. Okay, what to do, what to do, what to do? Maybe this can help? But we need a rocket. Huh, the sword. Maybe the sword can kill him. I'm saying maybe.
Legion are ready for a siege. Just look at all these ships.
If I could not win, I need to bring help. This is not easy. As I told you, this game is not just solo.
If we could help with that, overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
see this sword, how strong. I'm gonna scare from you. Not you, that guy.
Are you extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often.
Fewer ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction.
Oh, this guy's floating.
But in effect.
Hello.
And the people that's of the Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Torment, up high.
My God, he catch me. Okay, I think I need help. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here and I'll come back, you know? I'll come back.